normal din.
Yes, Miss Alaysa, ano yung mga preparation mo whenever you kick a volleyball? Aside from volleyball, active ka rin ba into other sports you're going out?
Well, I do extra workouts aside from doing volleyball training talaga. But ngayon, I'm really trying to be into other sports like golf also. So, yeah.
Meron ka pa rin bang mga special diet to keep you fit? So, sa mga basketball, volleyball player ba, meron pang mga bawal kainin, may mga ito lang dapat, may mga ganun pa sa'yo?
Dapat talaga, we really have to be healthy, we really have to have sound mind and body. But honestly speaking, I really don't have any strict diet. But I really eat, I can eat everything I want talaga. But as we grow, as we siguro nagtumatanda din, and kailangan natin yung katawan natin, well, ngayon, really starting to really eat healthy.
Yeah. And one last thing, anong meron kay Eliza, bakit ganong palakas niya? Kaya sa kalakas sa social media, sa netizen, sa mga followers.
Oh, I don't know po, but I think one thing na hindi constant sa